night. A fight at Chalmette High School was such a brawl that the school security officer tasered two students to break it up.
Tonight, the St. Bernard Sheriff's Office is investigating what happened. We have some cell phone video of the fight. It took place on the second floor of the school around 11 o'clock this morning. We don't know what started it, but the sheriff's office says two teachers suffered minor injuries and eight students were arrested. We have reached out to the school district and we'll bring you more information as it comes in.